Jockey Dean Holland has been farewelled with one final trip down Flemington's home straight. Hundreds of mourners lined the rails as the father of four was driven past the finishing post. Dougal Beattie was there.
Along the home straight, friends, colleagues and racing's finest gathered, all there to cheer on the young family of Dean Holland as he took his final lap around Flemington. Inside the members' stand, mourners bid farewell to one of the sport's favourite sons.
He was a popular guy on the track, but he was just as popular off the track.
The 34-year-old, leaving behind his partner Lucy and their four children, all under the age of five, his own little cheer squad, who were never far away. Dean Holland was tragically killed after falling off his mount at Donald 2 weeks ago. Only 6 weeks earlier, he'd had his biggest success in the saddle, winning the Group 1 Newmarket Handicap at Flemington.
He stamped his authority that day, showing the racing world what he was capable of and how far he'd come with his progress as a top-class jockey.
But it was his role as dad he cherished most, a GoFundMe campaign closing in on raising $1.8 million for a family trust.
You never need to worry about them. They will be okay, and we will take great pleasure of making you known and be remembered as much as we can without you being present in their lives.
With no racing scheduled in Victoria today, it was close to a full house. Mourners too coming together at Morfordville in his home state of South Australia, all there for one final goodbye to a doting dad, a loving partner, the jockey with the cheeky grin. Dougal Beattie, Nine News.